YouTube world, and now I'm gonna show you what I did with it. Go. No, I don't like your chicken. Okay, here we go. In here, every place has to have a pool. Is what the sign says. And then here's a pool here. I'm gonna kill you, chicken. Here we go, there's a pool. Okay. Here we go. Need a garden? Here is one. There's a garden. Oops. Here we go. Here we go. For all the people that have seen me play Minecraft, they get a house in my world. First players, then others. Which is actually gonna be on that on YouTube. Okay, here we go. It says Edgar Watson's house. Here's the shulker box as the mailbox. And here we go. Here are the rules. Play in creative, don't break blocks, and don't spawn mobs. Here is where we're at when I first started. Okay. Here we go. First, no, not that side. First, we're gonna visit my office slash the bedroom. Okay, here we go. Here's my computer. Go. Here is my bedroom, my dog Edgar Jr., remember from my office world, he somehow transported here, so I just made him over here. Here is my naming station, my crafting table, my furnace, cauldron, and my brewing stand. Here we go. Here we have double bed or just two blue beds. Now to get out of here and show you my what you need. This is what we have so far. Okay. Now I must show you. Okay, the closest thing to here. Has to have a bathroom. Here we go. There's a toilet. Added a urinal. There's a sink right there. Here we go. Next, we're going into the living room. There's a gigantic TV. It isn't operational. Next, we're going to go into the dining room. massage going on, so there is background sounds. In the future, I shall make more for this little space. I had a guest bedroom, but that did not save. Here we go. It says, this is Minecraft. And there's that stuff. Now I'm going to go through a door with you, actually. I'm gonna show you how to actually... Okay, this space here, this is where I built a bedroom. But now I'm gonna have to do it again. So, I'm gonna call it the guest room. Here we go. Here we go. Here's the guest room. Okay. Here we go. Over here. Now. Okay. Okay, right now I'm making the outside of the room. I know it's built in here. Here we go, here's a chest. Okay, so over there, you have the chest. This one, and these pumpkin seeds. These pumpkin and melon seeds. Table, a furnace for sure. Oops. Here we go. There's the crafting table. Now I'm gonna switch this in. A brewing stand and a cauldron. There's the cauldron. Brewing stand. Okay, good. Looks like we have all that stuff. Alright, now I'm gonna need a bookshelf. Okay, good. We're gonna use some stone bricks and spruce leaves because this is all spruce stuff. I want to make my world look the YouTube world, so. Okay, this is gonna be right next to the bathroom. All right. So there we go. There you have it. Now I just need to make my bed structure. Simple bed structure. Actually, I love these beds. You can bounce on it. Whee! Alright. Now, I'm gonna need this back into a sign. And this. Oh, yeah, bookshelf. Guest room. Oops. And that is how you build Minecraft bedroom. And remember, want any more tips from me? Subscribe. YouTube. That also reminds me, we haven't actually taken the tour. We are going all the way down over here. Okay, this is called the new blotch room. Here you go. Here's the new stuff. Shulker boxes. Play something. Concrete, gravel, and concrete. Here we go, here's the new beds, those are the blocks. Here we go, llama, even the curve, and the consultator, and the vex. Those are the mobs. And here is the other stuff. Totem of Undying, empty locator map, prism shard, and prism crystals. I know my inventory is huge. It is full of stuff. Whoops. Alright. Going through here. Let's go check out our garden. Ooh, it looks really good, actually. Okay, I like killing stuff. outside, Edgar Jr. must be willing to kill stuff. Wait, what the heck? Wait, there's an egg right here. What the heck? I've also did a few tests in this world, and now I know that you can't feed dogs with eggs. Okay. Ooh, nice. I've just realized. Now I can rename it the L pool. The garden. The village. And the sign. Okay, now that we're still in the YouTube world, we'll give you another really awesome thing to do. Okay, here we go. I don't want to take out the time to go inside at my payment station. Okay, I know what I'm doing. I've done this before. I know how to make a rainbow sheep. Name the sheep Jeb. Here's the name tag. So, J-E-B. Okay. There you go, it says Jeb. Name. It did not work. It was really weird. Okay, I'm gonna name you. Okay, now you're Jeb, cow. Stupid cow. I wanna find something. Jeb. I wonder if it's possible to name blocks. It is probably. No, I'm gonna name you Jeb, Jeb, Jeb. Okay, chicken. Now you name is Jeb. Why am I naming everything? I can see Jeb. Look here, I like to name it Jeb. Wait. Okay. Now I know exactly what to do. Okay. This feather. Darn it, it's not working. It's not working. It's not working. It's still not working. Stop it. Stop it, it's not working. Jebs, help me. Jeb. You too, Jeb. Wait a minute. Now I have just figured out something new. Someone else has tried it before and it hasn't worked for them. I think I know why. By naming your animal. Okay. So now I have just figured it out. Okay, is that? Okay, see, this cow already got injured, but now I knew it. It usually takes 3 hits on a cow. Okay, this Jeb over here should take 2 or 1 hits to die. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'll be in there in a sec. Okay. And now, I just forgot something. Do I have it? No, I do not. I replace eat and bill. I actually anviled an anvil, so I named it Naming Station, or like a chest does. Alright. I wanna see where this YouTube world all started. Here we go, it started right here. With that stuff. I'm gonna name you Jeb Horse. Okay, now that I name it, sentence with my bare hand. What? But I named it Jeb. It should work at least. Okay, that's a chicken. It killed easily with mainly any type of device except for your hand. Ooh, hi, Jeb. Not Jeb. Okay, but this also means. Now, I am gonna kill these Jebs. I hate you, Jeb. You too, Jeb. I'm gonna name this horse Jeb. That takes 3. And it drops something. Okay, it takes 3. Now it takes 2. It seems that after you name an animal, it takes less to kill him. Okay, now that you got that, I guess my time here is up. Episode 2.